All right, guys, we're going to get started here in just a minute. I want to thank everybody for getting into this break. This is the eBay 2021 Prism NBA break, one hobby box. On average, there's two autos and 22 prisms per box. Good luck to everybody. We'll start in just 1 minute. All right, guys, happy Easter. Good luck. We're going to get started. I'm going to go a pack at a time, and I'll try to sleeve all the hits, and then we'll top load them probably at the end of the break, and I'll do a recap. If you have any questions, put it in the chat. Either myself or Warthog can answer any questions. We do have some other stuff coming up. We'll go over that throughout the break as well. Hopefully we can get hits for each and every one of you. So good luck, and here we go. Six there, six there. All right, here's our first pack. All right, our first card, we got Aaron Baines for the Phoenix Suns. Torrey Craig for the Denver Nuggets. Bismack Biyombo for the Hornets. Larry Nance Jr. for Cleveland. There we go. Los Angeles Lakers, Danny Green. And our first silver, we got Terrence Davis, second year for the Toronto Raptors. And we got another silver, Fearless Paul Pierce for the Celtics. Kyle Lowry downtown. Caleb Burton for the Hornets. Harry Giles for the Kings. And then we got our first rookie. We got Denny here for the Washington Wizards. And then we got a Russell Westbrook. All right, so that gets the first pack out of the way. Got a nice rookie, a couple good silvers. Let's go to pack number two here. All right, Domantas Sabonis, Daniel House, Ish Smith for the Wizards, Kevin Herter for the Hawks, Thaddeus Young for the Bulls, Draymond Green for Golden State. We got another silver. It was Rodney Hood for the Portland Trailblazers. And then we got the Eric Gordon. This one's not numbered here. Nice Eric Gordon there. And then we got a Fireworks Karl Anthony Towns. Mark Gasol. That's for the Toronto Raptors. And then we got a Poku rookie base. Looks well centered. Nice one for Oklahoma City. And then Andre Drummond in this pack out for the Cleveland Cavaliers. All Now is this the hyperprism? Is that what that is? Aragorn, I can't remember what they call that one there. Hopefully we got some rookie silvers in color coming up. Maybe hit that big LeBron James if you can. Alright guys, this is pack number 3. Alright. We got Harrison Barnes for Sacramento. Tim Hardaway Jr. Thomas Bryant for the Washington Wizards. Terrence Ross for the Orlando Magic. Dirk Nowitzki for the Dallas Mavericks. Jimmy Butler for the Miami Heat. And we got our first red here. This is Alfred Payton for the Knicks. And that is, let's see if that's number 2 here. Or that one, I guess those aren't numbered. It's a nice red there. And then we got a blue here. Terry Rozier for the Charlotte Hornets. And that's numbered to 199. It's 172/199. Hopefully you guys can see that up there. Alright. And then we got the retro. Giannis. It's a nice card there. And then we got the rookie Daniel Oturu for the Los Angeles Clippers. CJ McCollum. And another rookie Nico Mannion for Golden State. Not a bad pack there. Still waiting on the bigger rookies to hit here. It's 3 packs down. We got 9 to go. Yeah, it's tough when you see like the Hornets or Golden State and you're hoping you get like a Wiseman or Curry or a Bell and it's somebody else and can be a little bit disappointing, but we still got a lot of cards to go, so any hit you can get for your team, definitely worth it. Try to accumulate as many as you can. All right, on to the next pack, guys. All right, the first card here is Reggie Bullock for the Knicks. Kevin Porter Jr. for Cleveland Cavaliers. Even though he is traded the Rockets. Good second year card there. And then we got Seth Curry for Dallas. Al Horford for the Sixers. Emmanuel Mudiay for the Jazz. And then we got another silver here. This is Landry Shamet for the Clippers. And then we've got a rookie. This is, like I said, I think this is the Pulsar Prism here. Trey Jones. Nice hit for the Spurs. Got a fearless Kevin Garnett. Nice insert there with a vet. Tyler Hero, second year for the Miami Heat. Then we got a Cassius Winston for the Washington Wizards. Bryn Forbes for the Spurs. And then we got a Maladone for Oklahoma City. A few rookies in that pack. Nice to see at least a silver rookie in there. It's one of those things, Trey Jones. He was in the D League for a while, but I think he's going to end up finding a spot. Maybe if not for the Spurs, for some team in the NBA in the next year or two. I think he's just too talented not to. Alright, on to the next pack here. Alright. There we go. We got Zach Collins for Portland. There's a Trae Young for the Atlanta Hawks. Josh Hart for the New Orleans Pelicans. Derek Favors for the Pelicans. And then we got Bilicia for her Sacramento. Butchered his name there. Aaron Gordon. Josh Jackson, and then we got a Bojan Bogdanovic, red, the Utah Jazz. All right, we got our first auto here. It is a rookie. We got the Daniel Aturu for the Los Angeles Clippers. Nice hit there. All right, and then we got a James Johnson for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Damari Carroll for the Rockets. And then we got a Ramsey rookie there for the Sacramento Kings. So our first auto, that goes to the Clippers. It is a rookie auto, Aturu. I don't think he's got too much run yet, so I don't know how he'll fare in the NBA, but if you're going to get an auto, it's always nice to get a rookie auto. Show that one more time there. All right, on to the next pack. I think we're due some of the bigger rookies now. Let's see what we can come up with here in this pack. We're about halfway done here. This is Will Barton for the Nuggets. Buddy Hield for the Kings. Oh, we got a card. It's kind of stuck together there. There we go. That's the Hield. Chris Paul for Oklahoma City. Darius Bazley, second year for the Thunder. Kemba Walker for the Celtics. Goran Dragic for the Heat. We got another red here. Let me flip this over. Let's see who that is. That's not a rookie. Markelle Fultz for the Orlando Magic. And then we got Cam Reddish. Nice second year there for the Hawks. And then we got a downtown Buddy Hield. Bobby Portis for the Knicks. There we go. There's our first LaMelo Ball. That's a LaMelo base. Nice hit there for the Hornets. And we got a rookie. All right, Ricky Rubio there. All right, so we got starting to heat up now. Got our first LaMelo Ball there. Now we just need to see some rookie color. All right, guys, we got halfway through. We got six packs left. I think this side might be the side we're going to get the best cards here. Starting off with Dwayne Bacon. We got Jeremy Lamb. Ben Simmons. Austin Rivers. There's a Kyrie Irving for the Nets. There's a silver Patrick Beverley. And then we got a, this looks like a, this is an old school Damian Lillard. The retro, and that's a silver. Nice hit there for Portland. We got a Chris Paul fireworks. And that's for the Thunder. Rookie Vernon Carey for the Charlotte Hornets. Jonathan Isaac for the Orlando Magic. And Kelly Oubre Jr. for the Phoenix Suns. And then we got a Zeke Nnaji for the Denver Nuggets. Get these sleeved up real quick. On to the next pack, guys. Alright, guys. We got Julius Randle for the Knicks. Spencer Dinwiddie for the Brooklyn Nets. Then we got Zubac for the Los Angeles Clippers. Carmelo Anthony, Portland. James Harden, this one's for the Rockets. Cam Reddish. Jake Layman, silver for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Got a red. It's over here. Caleb Martin for the Charlotte Hornets. Oh, there we go. We got a retro Ja Morant. Nice hit there from Memphis. And we got the other Ball brother, Lonzo Ball. And a Robert Woodward II for the Sacramento Kings. And then a Jarrett Culver. Got teased there a couple times for LaMelo. We got Charlotte Hornet, Caleb Martin, and then we got Lonzo Ball. You get the nice Morant in that pack. I haven't really looked. What are those retro or throwback base cards going for? I'm assuming they're a short print. All right, guys, on to the next pack. This will be three more packs after this one. Good luck, everybody. Clint Capella. Chris Middleton. Dante DiVincenzo, Robert Covington, Hernan Gomez here for the Minnesota Timberwolves, Torian Prince for the Brooklyn Nets. Oh, there we go. That's a rookie. RJ Hampton for the Denver Nuggets. He's now traded to the Orlando Magic. A nice red there. Let that sleeve up real quick. We got the Enes Kanter here. That's for the Celtics. That's going to be numbered to 25. It's 1 of 25. Nice hit there. And Joel Embiid fireworks. Another Charlotte Hornet rookie, Grant Riller. And yet another one. I think we've hit every Hornets rookie. Nick Richards for the Hornets. And we got OG for the Raptors there. Get these sleeves up real quick. We do have at least one box of Select coming. I don't know if we're going to get that, if it's next week or the week after. But hopefully we'll get that posted up here. We've got a few other things we're working on getting. So hopefully, like I said, we'll have that sometime soon. I'm hoping to get some more Prism NBA. We'll just kind of see how that goes. We don't do a lot of breaks, so we try to get as much as we can and break when we can, but I think we're going to be a little bit more active than we have. All right, guys, there's Patty Mills, Anthony Simons, Portland. There we go, there's Kevin Durant for Brooklyn. Nerlens Noel for the Thunder. We got old school Dennis Rodman. That's for the Bulls. And we got a silver J.J. Barea for Dallas. And we got another silver. Oh. All right. Rui Hachimura. Second year. Nice hit there for the Washington Wizards. And we got the widescreen. Anthony Davis for the Lakers. We got Zach LaVine here for the Bulls. Trey Jones, another rookie for the Spurs. And then we got the base Rui Hachimura here. And then a vet base, Shaquille O'Neal for the Lakers. All right, guys, we got two packs left here. We should have one auto left. As long as they didn't jip us on one of those. Hopefully it's another rookie. Alright guys, good luck. Here we go. DeAndre Hunter for Atlanta. D'Angelo Russell for the Timberwolves. Rudy Gobert for the Jazz. I think this is the pack with our auto. I see. I think the card's backwards there. Jamal Murray for Denver. Duncan Robinson for the Heat. We got a Bam Adebayo for the Heat. And a Dwayne Wade for the Heat. Oh, we got purple cracked ice here. Let's see. That's for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Colin Sexton. There's a nice hit there for Cleveland. Purple cracked ice. That's the 175. It's 56 of 175. It's really hard to get the numbers in there. It's a nice hit there for Cavaliers. All right, and we do have an auto. It is a rookie for the Atlanta Hawks. Skylar Mays, and it is a silver auto. Nice hit there for the Hawks. Skylar Mays. These cards are got quite a curve to them. I don't know if you can see that, but once I get in the top loader and that should hopefully correct that. But there's a nice rookie auto. Nice to have a silver. That Skylar Mays hit there. And then we got another rookie here, Kenyon Martin Jr. for the Rockets. He's getting some run with them. Wendell Carter Jr. for the Bulls. Now traded to the Magic, but that will go to the Bulls. And then we got our first Obi Toppin for the Knicks. Alright guys, so we got both autos out of the way. Both of them were rookies. Now we got one last pack left. Hopefully we get, maybe that's a pack with a Halliburton and an Edwards in there. That'd be nice. Got a couple rookies. Alright guys, good luck. It's our last pack. Atlanta Hawks. DeAndre Bembry. Kevin Looney for the Warriors. And we got Nurkic for the Blazers. We got Murray for the Spurs. And then we got a Giannis for the Bucks. Siakam for Toronto. And then we got a red Malik Beasley for the Milwaukee Bucks. There's Malik. And then we got our boy Hernan Gomez again. Kyrie Irving Fearless for the Nets. Avery Bradley for the Lakers. We got a Precious Achiuwa for the Heat. Our last card is a Devin Vassell for the Spurs. All right, guys, that's a break. Congrats to everybody that got a hit. Unfortunately, not everybody can get a hit on a break usually, but I'm glad we were able to spread the rookies around quite a bit. I'm going to get these sleeved up, and then we'll top load some of these, do a quick recap. This will get posted on our YouTube page, so for anybody that came in late, missed anything, you can go back, rewatch it. make sure you can see what hits you got. Like I said, we do have some stuff coming in, select football and a few other things that we're going to be breaking in the coming weeks. We currently got a case of Nimbus where we're selling individual boxes. We're doing like random player breaks. We also have a few other things. I don't know if Warthog can put maybe a link in the chat so you guys can see those current auctions. eBay has kind of restricted us on what we can post right now, so we have been posting a lot on Warthog's page as well. That way we can try to get as many breaks up at a time as possible. Real quick, guys, I'm going to start getting these top loaded. I do want to kind of go over just, you know, the rookies and the best hits we got here. We did get a LaMelo base. That's the thing with this Prism product, it is pretty pricey considering, you know, what the other stuff's going for. So it's always nice if everybody can, you know, hit a big card. And I know some of these prices can get pretty high on some of these teams. So hopefully if we got some breaks coming up with the Prism and stuff, we can get you guys to join those as well. Couple of these top ones here sleeved up real quick. There's the it's got a Mays Silverado there. For Atlanta, I got that Red Beasley there, and just rookie bases, Vassal Achiuwa. I got the Red Boban. Oh, sorry, guys. We got our Hernan Gomez. I can't remember, like I said, if that's a hyper prism or what they call that. On the Hernan, there's a silver Landry Shamet. And we got that Hyper Prism Trey Jones rookie for the Spurs. He'd be a nice hold. I think he said he's got some talent. He might do some things in the league. A few more of these sleeved up here for you guys. Cassius Winston, Maladone. There's the LaMelo. It looks like it's centered pretty well. Maybe a little thinner on the left, but still nice hit there for the Hornets. We got our rookie auto here. Sensational signatures. Daniel Aturu. And, throwback Dame Lillard silver. Post up a few more here and then we're gonna cut off the stream. But I will top load all the rookies, all the silvers, and sleeve up all, you know, the vet base stars and then those inserts. There's the red RJ Hampton. That's going to the Denver Nuggets. And that one's not numbered. Short print. Then we got the purple cracked ice, Colin Sexton. That second year card there. I really like the looks of those purple cracked ice. That's numbered to 175. John Morant. We'll get the Enos Kanter number to 25. And I will get the rest of them top loaded for you guys. I will post some pictures on our Instagram at Jackpot Breakers. Our Twitter page at Jackpot Breakers. If you got any questions or need anything, you can always message us at Jackpot Breakers on Twitter. DM us there or message us through our eBay page. All right, guys, I appreciate it. We're going to end the stream now. Thanks for joining.